taken a hand. He locked up the barnyard with the graves of Cairn. Out in the hen house up and stood when he hollered, "Who's that?" This is what he heard. "There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We chickens try to sleep and you bust in and hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. You're stomping around and shaking the ground, kicking up an awful fuss. We chickens trying to sleep and you bust in and hobble, 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 hobble. It's a sin. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chicks to hatch."